Pornography exists in this world because people are unable to have proper physical sexual relationships within their agreements and within the family structure. The family is the very foundation reason why pornography exists. Remove the family structure as it is proposed by all the religions and replace it with agreements where there are no secrets or hidden agendas. Remove the money addiction for trying to have control in this world and the fear that the children will not be able to look after themselves. Give them equality and education, equal money to everyone, with proper sexual relationships in the structure between males and females, where children are produced, and you will begin to stop pornography in this world.